game controller not working on Diablo 4? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. If Diablo 4 is mixing up buttons, then the first thing you need to do is make sure stream is closed in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for Steam and right-click on it. Select the End Task option. Also, close other unnecessary apps like Discord, Chrome, MSI Afterburner, etc. Now run the game and the controller should work correctly. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is unplug your mouse, keyboard, and any other input devices before connecting the controller. Only connect the controller while running the game and it should work without any issues. Method 3. The next thing you can do is disable all the HID compliant game controllers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Human Interface Device. Now right-click on all the HID compliant game controller drivers and select Disable Device. Now run the game and see if that solves the issue. If it doesn't, try re-enabling all the HID compliant game controller drivers and see if that solves the issue. Method 4. If you're facing this issue with the Xbox controller, try installing the Xbox Accessories app and see if that solves the issue. Open Microsoft Store and search for Xbox Accessories app. Install the app and run it. Connect your controller and follow the on-screen instructions. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.